here on the big stage. Tommaso Ciampa has arrived. Such emotion here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Oh, come on. We knew this could happen. They need to get in the ring or the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
He made the attack.
Beautiful.
Now float over neck breaker. Picture perfect. Oh, man, what a driver.
Well, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
Oh, strength of a side of the face.
So what he had in mind there.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Oh, foot just stomping down. Load over. Into it.
Big reversal.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, and he's not breathing heavy yet.
Oh, look at this. Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Boom, what impact.
Tommaso Ciampa slips out of harm's way.
Harsh impact. Boom! Boom! He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Vicious, remorseless, unforgiving Tommaso Ciampa. He will do whatever it takes to win, which often pushes his opponents to do the same thing, usually to disastrous results for all those involved.
And then there's Adam Cole,
a man who always has a plan A, a plan B.
He's got everything all the way up to plan Z. You will not find a more prepared superstar.
You won't find a more conniving superstar either.
Air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Oh, right to my gut. And Tommaso Ciampa slipped out of harm's way. Neckbreaker. There he goes, crashing to the floor. This is a great move. The nice shot. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow. Ciampa's black heart keeps beating as he somehow stays in this.
Adam Cole looking to end this. Oh, nice shot.
We might just be seconds away from the end. Things look dire for Tommaso Ciampa.
And gets the shoulder up.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Attack to the midsection. Cole's bringing that attitude, and I love it.
Just just a steady dose of punishment on display.
From the top, elbow drop.
Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage. He's not looking so hot here, guys. And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Exploder suplex!
What's he got in mind?
Uppercut right to the skull.
Ciampa looking for the takedown. There it is! Bridging Fujiwara!
Cinching it in! Look at the torque on the shoulder. Oh, and he breaks free. But the damage might have already been done, Michael. Dropkick with precision. And Tommaso.
Here comes Ciampa. Double underhook applied. Up and.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Neckbreaker. Impact.
Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
Back now inside the ring.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. Shot to the patella. Uh-oh. Patella drop. Brainbuster. Shoulders down for the count.
Two.
Take a glimpse at how the future is going to look. The results cannot be disputed.
Decisive pinfall victory.
I don't know why, Ciampa.